Poszło?
Okay, so nobody expected that it will be lost today. Many people after this game with Varka told that it will just come here and crush Rakov, but it didn't happen.
Yeah, we compared the result before, but not happen. We would like to play better, not so good for us. It's no pressure, we don't hold ball, it's not good.
Mm-hmm. And how can you judge your personal performance? You had some chances to have assists, but it couldn't be. It could be better for you, I suppose, today.
And could be better. It's not good, and yeah, we have some chance to score, but we get a score from a standard situation from set piece. We can watch video and we'll be better the next match.
Something happy, like how do you feel with the fans today? Like not that many maybe, but still over 12,000. How do you feel of the first performance? Because there was this interview with you and you told that in Czech Republic there are not many people coming to the game.
Yeah, fans is incredible, and all 90 minutes he try to help us, and yes, it's fans and stadium and everywhere, it's a perfect, and but I'm set for that.
Mm-hmm. So we go to Lubin and 3 points only for
yes, we must fix this result, and yeah, it must be better of us.
Good luck.